Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Eisenhower. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube. I'm your host, Carmen, along with
Kate. Today is Monday, May 6th, Davey, National Nurses Day. Thanks, Mrs. Yadoff.
Stay tuned for our feature on NBA impressions. ETV starts now.
And now for today's announcements with Luke
and Jack.
Good morning, I'm Luke along with
Jack. Here's Luke with today's announcements.
Thank you, Jack. Attention all track team athletes. We have a track meet today after school in Emerson. You must return to Eisenhower by 3 p.m. today. We'll meet in the front foyer at 3 p.m. Here's Jack with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Luke. Attention sixth graders. On Relay for Life, on Monday's half day, Relay for Life will be selling snacks during your lunch period. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Julieta in 6H and Dylan in 6C. What's for lunch today?
No lunch today. It's a half day. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is oven fried chicken nugget and a biscuit. What's in the headlines?
The Kentucky Derby has seen all sorts of history, but nothing like this country house, which crossed the finish line second, was declared the winner of this weekend's horse race after first place finisher Maximum Security was disqualified for interference.
And now for today's weather with Brady.
Thanks. Today, partly cloudy, high 71 degrees. Tomorrow, mostly sunny early, scattered thunderstorms. Developing later in the day. Storms may contain strong gusty winds, high 74 degrees. Chance of rain is 50%. And now for the feature with Audrey and Rebecca.
Thanks, Brady. Hey, Rebecca, can you do any basketball impressions?
Yeah, I could do a pretty good Michael Jordan impression.
That's so cool. Let's go see if Eisenhower can do any good basketball impressions.
Many NBA players have signature moves and plays that people like to recreate and imitate. Let's see if Eisenhower can recreate their favorite moves. Can you imitate any NBA players?
Yeah, I could. LeBron James.
Here with?
Will.
Can you do any NBA impersonations?
Yeah, I'm going to do Westbrook. I'm here with?
Robert.
Can you do an NBA impersonation?
Yeah.
Who?
James Harden.
I'm here with
AJ.
Can you do an NBA impersonation?
Of course I can.
Who?
Allen Iverson.
I'm here with
Patrick.
Can you do any NBA impersonations?
I can do Taco Falls foul shot.
Do any NBA impersonations?
Yeah, I can.
Who?
Kobe.
Can you do any NBA impersonations?
Yes.
Who?
Stanley Hudson from The Office.
Can you do any NBA impersonations?
Yes, I could do J.R. Smith.
Can you do any NBA impersonations?
I could do my Tom Brady impression.
I'm a cheater.
Seems like Eisenhower really knows their NBA players.
Really good at basketball impressions.
And now back to our hosts, Kate and Carmen.
Thanks, Audrey and Rebecca. And now for the joke of the day.
Hey, Kate, what do you call a mischievous egg?
I don't know. What do you call it?
an impractical yoker.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a magical Monday. Thank you.